An early World War II mystery involving missing diplomats shot down may be on its way to being solved. A diving and salvage team in Estonia says it's found well-preserved parts of debris from a junker's plane operated by then Finnish airline Aero. The plane was found near Estonia's capital, about 230 feet underwater. It was carrying 9 people, including American and French diplomatic couriers, when it was shot down in June 1940 by a Russian bomber.